Hello and welcome to a quick preview of our plans for Arma 3 this year. First and foremost, we're happy to announce the launch of our alpha, and we invite those willing to get involved to take part and help support Arma 3's ongoing development. All the details about getting access are found on our official website, but for now, we'd like to take a closer look at some of the content on offer. First off, let's take a look at what we call the sandbox content. These are the soldiers, vehicles, and everything else that makes up the game, and which can be set to purpose in the editor. We're starting with a quick rundown of one faction's infantry units. The Alpha very much focuses on this aspect of the game, with the more powerful hardware like attack helicopters and armored vehicles penciled in for our beta program later this year. More on that later. That's not to say there's no lethality in the Alpha content, though. You can find a small subset of vehicles and aircraft that complement the infantry gameplay, help in navigating bigger distances, and pack a bit of a punch themselves. Moving on to some of our playable content, our showcase are designed to be simple examples of the potential gameplay offered by the sandbox assets. They also take place across various parts of Stratus. This is our smaller island, and represents around 15% of Arma 3's terrain. We hope that they help you explore the island, and give you a sense of the different kinds of locations, conditions, and times of day. The infantry showcase is a simple assault through a valley, and is a benchmark of our vision of basic infantry combat in Arma 3.
Damn it, Jackson's down! Doc, check on him! The rest of you, cover in fire!
Hostiles! Terry, Lacey, attack that rifleman. Target that machine gunner.
Machine gunner, 200 meters west.
Target that machine gunner.
Papa Bear, this is Alpha. We've got casualties. Stand by for updates. Concentrate your fire down the valley!
Diving is a brand new feature for Arma 3, and we're certain there's going to be a lot more work involved in polishing it up. To that end, Showcase Scuba delivers a quick underwater infiltration mission. Our vehicle showcase starts off in classic style with a steal the car mission. Our helicopter showcase gives you a direct sense of the scale of the island, and tasks you to respond to an enemy attack on one of your facilities. So that's a very quick look at what's on offer. To put it into context, let's briefly look at our roadmap for the next few months. Following our alpha launch, we plan to support it with simple content updates and fixes. The alpha comes to an end with the launch of our beta program, which we hope to make public in the summer. After that, we shift our focus towards release, currently penciled in for Q3 of this year. So thanks for joining us for this preview of the Arma 3 Alpha. If you're interested in being part of it, please head over to our website for all the details. But be advised, this is not final software, the build may contain errors, lack certain features, and not represent final quality. If you'd prefer to wait until later stages of our development, please keep track of our progress via our social channels, web, and official forums. Bye for now.